I was gonna do it, but I had to stop at his eating. Before you go ahead and get your weekend festivity started. I had to stop and give praise where praise is due. For this young lady who used to do it back in the olden days of public schools. Her name was Miss Lisa. She made the finest pizza. Go ahead, Miss Lisa, make the pizza. I wanna talk about this pizza, how good it used to be, cause this pizza they feeding the children now. They just say, put some sprinkles of mozzarella powder on it, burn it up and serve it to the children. But not Miss Lisa. This Miss Lisa. She took the pizza and she grated up the cheese. She was there at 5:30 in the morning, grating the cheese and cutting the tomatoes down and making tomato paste. For a fresh pizza, yes she was. When you know you see Miss Lisa serving behind the counter, it made you wanna say, ooh, something gonna be good today. She might have some tater tots on the side for me. She might have a fruit cup in a corner for me. Miss Lisa, can I have 2 squares of pizza? Miss Lisa, pizza was so good it made me wanna say, 2 squares, please. Hey friend, can I punch an extra hole on your punch card so I can get another piece of Miss Lisa pizza? Cause I need it. Pizza so good made me think I was about to turn into a Ninja Turtle and anybody eat on Donatello, Raphael, Michelangelo, Leonardo. Haven't said the Ninja Turtles' names inside out. Miss Lisa pizza.